Hello and welcome to this new video on Solid Server Hands-On. In this video, we will present how to add RPC zone from an external zone provider on a Solid Server. For this demo, we use a Solid Server running release 8.2 and we have already configured a DNS recursive server. We have a smart architecture with one master DNS server. In our smart, we can display all RPC zones by clicking in the breadcrumb menu. We do see that we have two zones, allow list and block list, and we want to add a new one hosted by an external provider. We click on the Add button. The zone will be a slave one because it's hosted by another master server. We click on the Next button. The zone that we want to replicate is called Phishing. And for the overriding rule, we choose NX domain because we want to block those domains. We click on the Next button. On the RPC zones order, we will place our new zone between allow list and block list. We click on the Next button. And we will configure the master IP address of our external provider. I click on the Add button and I will confirm my setup by clicking on the OK button. Here, I can confirm that my zone has been created. It's properly between allow list and block list and it's a slave one. Now, we switch to our virtual machine, which will be our DNS client. We will use the dig tool, which allow you to make DNS queries from the command line and observe the result. We already know some entries of the phishing zone, and we will request a domain used by an actual French phishing campaign. We've got a NX domain statue with one query and no answer. In the additional section, we can confirm that this domain is included in the phishing zone. In order to confirm the configuration, we launch a web browser and trying to visit this domain. And we observe that we cannot access to this malicious website. So, in this video, we saw how to configure a RPC zone from an external provider. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.